No.
This is Tia.
No.
The police cat in New Zealand.
Nope.
New Zealand Herald says that she replaced Constable Elliot, the police guinea pig, a couple of months ago.
Well, that's a step up.
In the video posted on Facebook, Tia's helping the scene of the crime officers, though she only works about half hour a day. One officer says that she's pretty good at paperwork and typing as well.
I bet she is.
Can you imagine, like, contaminating the crime scene with all that cat hair, though?